Imagine a perfect chill multiplayer game where all of the players are actual creators. To be exact, 12 creators, all of them starting in the HRE, except our friend Terrier on Poland, with one session special 5 hours of gameplay. We're gonna go and fight for the rule of the HRE and maybe even dismantle League with one big war at the very end of the session. And in this very chill gameplay, I'm gonna play as Dithmarcher. We are gonna try to spread the peasant revolution across the whole Europe! And before we start, I have an EU4 DLC giveaway for you. If you would like to join it, you need to be a subscriber of this channel, leave a like on this video, and say in comments what is your favorite HRE nation and why.
The 5-5-2 leader.
That's not a bad actually. BB, as you may remember, this Martian starts without nobility. So it's gonna take gets power points from clergy, power points from the burghers. Oh, stab cost modifier, he's gone. So I can actually start with the advisor cost.
I already sent mine.
Boys here. That's it for now. Then I'm just gonna summon the diet. Properly influence. Yeah, just do this. And seize the land. Alrighty, let me build spine network now on Hamburg. And the second guy, oh no, yeah, let's do Hamburg and the East Frisia to be the first part. Maybe instead of Hamburg, actually, just first improve with Happy B for the mission tree. Yeah, remember that we have morale of armies here. We've got morale of armies here. So our morale at the start of the game is almost free. It's pretty decent. Okay, just do the quick wipe on these troops. 5-8. Nice rolls, 2-3, 3-5, 2-5. I rolled worse in every single position, and he'll be running away from this. There goes the mission. That gave me some claims around here. Oh no! Those guys having different wars, you're right. Look, somebody else. Friesland is seeing this down now. Yeah, that might be rip. That might be rip. I mean, what's this war against Friesland? Conquest of. Oh no, yeah. That's rip. I mean, if we attack Friesland, do we have a claim on Friesland? We have to get a claim on Friesland then. And yeah, that's doable, that's doable. We can take both, why not? But he just took over the province that I was sieging. Yeah. I can attack him.
No, I'm Ulm.
Ulster just
sucks. Oh, yeah, there it goes. 5-5-2, let's of course improve him. So we have 6-6-3 ruler right now. Because taking those two is gonna be too much, right? It's 28. I'll just take only Stade from these guys. From these guys, I'm gonna take this. Okay. Should go and attack right away. Do not waste time. It's gonna be Brunswick and Gelder helping them. That's not a problem. That should be an easy battle. With good rolls, I could even wipe him because he's fighting -3. That's 4-0. That's nice. The 6-5. Yeah. That's what I thought. Now, taking those two won't be a collision, right? Yeah, that's Samax expansion, but not really much. Peace out. Tell me, are you going to obligate all the players with the death meta? Or just no, we're not gonna even do death meta because we are gonna play only today and only 5 hours. If you don't know, I'm streaming from my friend's house because tomorrow we'll be all three of us will be playing in the Grand Slam, and we want to play from the same room. So I already moved today, and that's why I don't have the green screen behind me. It's no green screen for the first time for a long time. Yeah, that's another thing, guys. We have a special sub goal because yes, my wife is pregnant. We are saving for the heir or Ernest because we don't know if it's a girl or boy yet. Not. No, he died. 6-6-4 ruler just died. We just could probably go for 1-4-1-1-4. So we're about to unlock the quality ideas. Oh yeah, we can wait 3 months until we choose an option here. This costs 659, and I won't get the institution anytime soon. So just embrace it and get the. Let's see what others took in the ideas. Actually, let's see. Will this give me innovativeness? Yes. So the first one to got the quality ideas. So just start feeling it. That's important part that nobody else took it. So I'm getting the innovativeness for feeling those ideas. And now I can go and focus on Mil as well. Why have so many allies? It's gonna be risky. Let's go. But I think Habib is gonna also attack him in a second. Am I losing this? Let me ask Habib to join.
I'm gonna do my own separate war. I'm doing my own separate war.
Yeah, good. Help battle. And the wife. There it goes. Dying to AI, you're saying? Okay, now if I wanted to get... I don't want probably all of those. At least Hanover. Then this to connect our lands, okay. This is probably already too much, yeah. I'll just take those two for now. Anyway, I'll be expanding here in a second. Just connect our lands. And let me attack Brandenburg as well. I wanted the thing to do that. Take money. Reparations. Peace out. Yeah, that's lots of AE. I have to take a break.
Probably. Oh no!
Anyway, what if I just peace out Brandenburg for money now? I have too much AE. Because even taking one province. Yeah. Let's just take money. That's free money. And a shorter truce thanks to it. Yeah. So we should maybe attack for show strength. Let's declare for whom you travel and we'll do the show strength for more mana. Confirm. Let's go and just wipe these guys.
I kind of lost here.
What? Why don't you just call, for example, why don't you call me and call on to help you? I can help you, just you need to improve relations with me. Oh yeah, there goes 100% war score. I can just show strength. That's mana and power protection, of course.
I have a really good general. Six shock. He's coming.
Uncle Death, let's ally and I can join. Peace out this now. That's no AE, it's fine. How much death you are right now? Almost nothing, I have 70. It's all poor development that I'm taking. Let's go and kill maybe this Burgundian stack. Yeah, we are planning to just one session, but we might continue next week, but I think it's one session. Espionage next? Yes, of course. That's the plan. Oh, there it goes. See, you're not dead. I'm so poor. Because I don't have a single trade center in Lübeck yet. Because I can't take those two trade centers because they are free cities. I'm gonna declare it Marsh, Mecklenburg. Because Hamburg, I'm not ready yet. But I'll do that. And I will be able to take both those two. Let's declare this, guys. Okay, Wismar. Taking everything here. How much is it? 36. And this? 49. Ah, it's still good. Oh yes. Now I'll be having 666 ruler. It's time to generate some mana. Actually, as I'm having this kind of the ruler, I can cancel those two for... Why? We actually spent 8 army tradition. Now the guide and his trade efficiency minus 10%. Perfect, I can peace out those guys now. Let me take some points. I was dying in this battle. I had to peace out this ASAP. Let him peace out Mecklenburg. I'm gonna take everything. There it goes. It's dead. Let's go and take Lunenburg. Oh, now, sack Lunenburg. We're gonna be Hesse and Friesland. So I'm gonna start with killing Friesland armies. Okay. Declare. Kill. Just wipe. Okay. Yeah, I think that's too much AE. Let's just separate piece Friesland for money. Just this. In a second, let me just peace out these guys first. Sick. Oh, Bremen is not joining. That's good actually. Can I call Hamburg as a co-bridge? Let's do it. Wipe one guys, and then the others. That should be an easy wipe. Look at the difference in the... Oh! Okay, Hamburg is down. Now taking those two beauties. That's not that bad for you. Yes? Take them down. Now the question is, do I want to take it for myself? Oh yeah, I want to release them. Let's release... at least Lübeck. I mean, I don't be able to even finish my ideas today, right? So why I just don't screw the economic ideas, take something from trade? For example, trade ideas. Let's maybe, because Volga's doesn't have much fleet here. So what if I just try sieging this right away? Day one. Come on. Let's go. Yes, I think it's gonna work. Just take this and trade power. I want trade power for him. Oh no, whom lead? It's gonna be more useful. Can you also revoke Bremen, please? I'm small, I'm the smallest nation of all the players, and this is a trade center.
Why should I do this? Because you want to destroy the empire?
No, I'm an elector, why would I want to destroy the empire?
Oh yeah, I will do this. Okay, done.
I love you, Plumber.
I love you too.
Took. That went to Lübeck, our vassal, so we save some admin mana. I'll be a big war guy soon. Get ready, there'll be plenty of action within a second. Hopefully. Oh, Denmark is in this war! He didn't break alliance with Denmark! I guess I'm gonna go and kill Denmark now.
Yeah, I'm on our side. Alright, let's get going.
And Castile is also in this war, what?
This is fine.
Okay, let's see Bohemia versus Cologne.
Oh, my God, he has...
Look at this morale!
He has the relentless drill. He got the relentless drill. And you fight him minus
he
two.
He also has defensive ideas. I'm falling back. He has a better shock general too.
I'm in the battle.
I'm right behind you. I'm just gonna right click.
Guys, can you try pronouncing the leader of Poland? Leader
Alexei
of Poland.
Alexei Piaseczyński.
We're always talking a lot. That's Alexei Piaseczyński.
Piaseczyński. Now it's Johann Sichtenstein. That's a very easy one to pronounce.
Let's go, easy. What is? Oh, they have 4-5 general there.
Don't move.
Don't overstack, guys. Don't overstack. We are so screwed in this battle.
No, it's not fine.
It's not fine. Look, this 4,000 is gonna save the day.
Oh no! I don't even
think I'll make troops in or not.
No, you're not gonna make it. You're not gonna make it.
No, I'm gonna make it. Ah, one day! That was Merck's anyway. At least I can kill Lithuanians on the north. Look at this Lithuanians in Lübeck.
Jeez, there's 30k! The AIs!
There we go! 30k stack wiped! Let's go!
The Bohemians are just sitting on my border.
Yeah. I'm just next to him. He was attacking me. Let's go.
Watch out, Bohemia has like 6 morale.
No, he doesn't have 6. Let the peasants win this. No! Hold the line! No, I'm not gonna hold the line. No, I'm not gonna. No, no, no.
Hold the line.
Hold it! No, you're 2 days late.
No, it's okay. I'm coming in.
Guys, I have 25k Castilians in Lübeck. Oh, no, anymore. Not anymore. Saved. Oh, damn, get you killed mountains. That's an easy battle, guys. Easy battle. Oh, these Polish troops just vanished. Stack wipe. Stack, yes. I can wipe this as well.
I want to feel like I'm doing something.
Good. Okay, we got the counter cartel. Come on.
Come on, they're gonna go for it.
1.7 thousand. Yeah. Come on.
They don't see.
They're not reacting. 900.
They're not reacting.
900. 800. Come on. No, you won't make it. You won't make it. Unlucky.
I'll hold the Polish troops. I'll hold the Polish troops in the north.
Winged. Oh, the Colonians. There's too many of them. Come on, look at me! Shall we rush the force next to Vienna? Let's rush it. Austria is dying, guys. Austria should fall. You've got the Vienna! Scorch it!
You got it!
This is good, we've got this! Look, they are running away, Lithuanians just running away.
Assaulting this! Go!
Let's go! No, they're coming back! Beware! Bohemians are coming back! You can do this. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, we've got this! 500 defenders!
Oh yeah, give Vienna occupation, that...
Oh yeah,
give Vienna to Flory.
Yes, I did it! Yes! We won! HRE is no more, Austria is non-existent.
Just ruined my empire! Now you don't have an empire.
What empire? I never heard of an empire. Yeah, we should all kill the Ottomans now. And we can play on speed 5.
No!
Immediately my leader dies.
It's fast! On an entirely new level! It's so fast!
It's so quick!
Nobody's lagging!
Nobody's lagging, it's working!
Holy shit!
Why is nobody lagging on speed 5? Like really?
This is the future! This is the future of you, 4MP!
Battle, guys, help me! No! Don't kill me!
I'm coming!
Let's go!
Oh my god, help him!
No, the Austrians! Like, really, we are going for 1 year with speed 5 already.
Habibi, can you give me Constantinople?
Can I give you Constantinople?
Yes.
Do you have Constantinople already? You have Constantinople!
32%.
Oh, somebody lagged. Flory lagged, okay. Destroyer of fun. Rofel, are you changing your religion to Frankentilly?
I was trying to get out of it, spawned me into a war for some reason.
Oh no 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 no. Alright guys, I need to get the trap zone. The trap zone is calling.
We won!
We won!
Yeah!
We won! Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed this kind of formula. And remember, we have an EU4 DLC giveaway. All you have to do to join it is to be subscribed to this channel, leave a like on this video, and say in comments what is your favorite HRE nation.